Hey guys, it's a new era for smartphones and the way they look has totally changed. Thanks to Samsung Galaxy S8 for introducing Infinity Design. Now it's 2018 and it's time to get over the Infinity Design and go beyond that. Yes, I'm talking about 100% screen to body ratio. Recently, a supposed design of Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S was leaked, which looks insanely stunning. Keep in mind that it's a successor of Mi Mix 2, which came in 2017 and stunned the market with its brilliant design. Except the camera was at the bottom right corner, which bothered a lot of people, including me. Now this new leak makes a lot of sense, because it looks a lot like Mi Mix 2, except all the bezels are gone now. Just camera notch in the top right corner of the phone. And it's first time in my life that I have ever liked the notch. Xiaomi's latest update to this seems to be a literally curved edge display according to the leaked banner. It is calling this the full screen design 3.0. There's a 5.99 inch front panel like the Mi Mix 2 with just a slight modification on the right edge that now houses the front facing camera. Another interesting thing that caught my eye was the non-existent fingerprint sensor on the phone, which was present on the back in the original Mix 2. Now there's no confirmation on this, but it could also mean an in-display fingerprint sensor will be used. It could also come with facial recognition just like Face ID in iPhone 10, as Snapdragon 845 sports 3D facial scanning, which brings me to other specifications of the phone. Other information that we can draw from the leaked render is that Mix 2S will be powered by the Snapdragon 845, making it the first smartphone to have that chipset. It will have 8GB of RAM and an onboard storage of 256GB. An Antutu benchmark score was also leaked for Mi Mix 2S, which shows some crazy benchmark results. These results confirm that 2S will come with Snapdragon 845. You can check the CPU and GPU scores and the numbers look pretty high. If this leak is true, 2S could take the crown of fastest phone. The Mi Mix 2 is already one of the best looking phones on the market. If this render is to be believed, this update fills in some gaps that were existential for the phone. More will be revealed as the MWC draws closer. The event is scheduled to be held in Barcelona from 26 February to 1 March. Thanks a lot for watching guys, I really hope you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And if you have any leak or any questions, please leave a comment below and I will do my best to answer. And as always, thanks for watching, I will catch you in the next one, till then, peace out.